During this year's KnotFest, Corey Taylor's own 19-year-old son, Griffin Taylor, got a chance to talk and got a chance to talk about how he deals with hate comments. He said this, "For me, I do see people's responses to the music, and I get a lot of great responses because I love the crowd. I love the fans because they've been there for my dad, but they will be there for me, and I will not force them to be. We do get backlash because of the comparison and the similarities to Slipknot, but we're different. And there have been times where I've read some hate comments on YouTube, and I literally went into the bathroom, filled up the bathtub, and just started crying. I was in such a bad place before we got here, and now I'm in a good place because I'm with my friends. We're planning on making an album, by the way. Making our own projects, our own videos, personal things. I've got some things I've always wanted to do, but right now, since we're so new, since we really don't have the funds, it has to be put on hold. But we do have more plans for stuff, and we've even got more songs that people don't even know. We're really excited. I've been rewriting and writing, just trying to make it so perfect that it speaks for my soul, because that's all I've ever wanted, is to speak for my soul." You could read the full interview below in the link in the description. As always, guys, if you're looking for more rock and heavy metal news, be sure to subscribe to The Rock Reporter.